They are all-star players. They know exactly what they're doing.
As well, but we're going to start off with the match of the Titans. It's going to be NiP Gaming.
NiP Gaming, absolute dominance here.
Here we go. NiP down one. Left up to Neil. Neil wrapping. Headshot. Can he make it two? Not going to happen. Nico missing. Oh, no. Get right. Wow. NiP takes it. Just a huge... NiP, be proud. You had so much to fight against. The Norwegians, some of the best teams in all over the world. NiP, though, is going to be your winners. They're still flawless. No maps lost in Counter-Strike Global Offensive. Come on!
Lost myself along with everyone. We'll be back.
No.
Oh, that boy.
We'll be back.
Seeing this matchup, we knew at some point the clash of the Titans was going to happen with NiP in very games as Kenny S, Scream, as well as MBK, Xizt, and Smith. On the other side, a very, very well-known NiP team. We have Get Right, Friberg, Xizt, Fifflaren, and Forrest.
Well, it's all Fifflaren now. Can he find it? He gets the first. 1v1, that bomb is ticking. The time is running out. He's going for the ball. Oh, it's not going to happen.
Oh,
but Forrest is there to watch his back. He takes down one, takes down two. Forrest goes big again. That bomb site now, volleys are flying everywhere. Forrest coming into the action, taking down Xizt and NES. Oh, he's got the third hat trick of Frag to make it four. Forrest goes shoot again and denies any sort of hope to bring it.
I'm gonna be unbiased, Wolf fan. NiP Gaming looking so strong.
We'll be right back.
doing that?
That's irritating.
How can he be that good?
Western Wolves. Western Wolves, they beat a lot of top-notch teams. NiP was the team that knocked them down. And ever since then, they've had the longest road to take. NiP played their last matchup, hypothetically. Which brings us into the finals. Copenhagen Games 2013. Western Wolves going up against NiP. Can Denmark win the night round? Shocking all tactic coming in here from Western Wolves. Xizt picking up one. He's going to get taken down there by Neil. Back and forth already. Force able to pick up two. And finally get right. NiP taking the first round. Great effort. Finals to NiP.